You are in this race! Get out of the fight!
Yes, sir.
All I ever wanted to do is be a racer. I'm doing it. 1,000 times in a game.
Let me drive it my way.
You know what you signed up for. No friends. No relationships. What we do is too important. When governments fail, the only thing left is the charter.
The most highly trained agents.
It's a bigger operation.
No political leanings.
What's with all the speculation?
No national allegiances.
Time to make a statement.
Working together to keep peace in a turbulent world.
Time to free my mind of limitation.
How many in the welcome party?
6 of them.
Vanessa Majors, that's my former reparations. They said you can't slide your treasure to the nation.
Hardly seems fair. She's developing a sense of humor.
Hey!
All right. Is what gives the charter its power.
It can crash a market or drop a plane out of the sky.
If you own the heart, you own the world.
This is what I mean.
Stop, I need your help.
This is what
starting
I mean.
Exit route.
We've been breached.
What's happening?
Our systems are offline. We've lost the heart.
And now you answer to me.
You're compromised. Don't know if you can be trusted. I'm standing you down, Rachel.
I don't care.
We have no idea what they're capable of. I need to shut it all down.
Showtime! Woo!
This is what I mean. I'm a little star, so my name is Jerry. They want to see the Michael that they see on TV.
You think you know everything, but the world is about to see the truth.
Heart or no heart, I'm coming for you.
Chance of success just plummeted.
Only because you've got no imagination.
Evil is on board. Powerful evil.
We call him Dracula.
The Demeter, on charter from Romania to London. Shipping private crates. Contents unknown. Out at sea with no land in sight.
This here is Clemens. He's a doctor.
You dress like a learned man.
University of Cambridge.
I know my way around a boat.
Our charter has agreed to pay a bonus for timely arrival in London.
Let me show you the ship. This here is Huckleberry. We don't come with like this to give the yours clear.
Demeter's a fine boat, no doubt.
Something ripped apart the elements.
All the livestock?
This looks like a bite.
Search the ship. Everywhere. Evil is on board. Powerful evil.
It drinks our blood. He is here. We call him Dracula.
He's coming!
see the size of that bloody thing?
I want to kill the cursed thing.
He is on this ship, which means that we will never leave it.
The devil is real. May God have mercy on us all.
You are in this race! Get in the fight!
Yes, sir.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Oh, shut up! I'm not missing my race.
Oh, I'm gonna puke!
Don't go into my dad's car!
Yes, we're not going to jail!
Oh, crap.
Listen, son.
You think you're gonna play a stupid video game about cars and you're gonna become a race car driver?
All I ever wanted to do is be a racer. I'm doing it.
The 10 of you are the best Gran Turismo players in the world. Now is your chance to race real cars.
This is insane.
It's not gonna work. The guys who race are elite athletes. Your kids are scrawny little gamer kids.
That's where you come in.
You think you can do the impossible? I'm here to prove that you can't.
You get tired, you get sloppy, you get hurt, and you lose races!
You puked on my lawn.
I know what I'm doing. I'm not afraid. I've raced this track 1,000 times in the game.
Let me drive it my way.
That was actually pretty great.
We have a newcomer this year. His presence is shaking the foundation of the sport.
This is the major leagues.
The other drivers, your pit crew, are going to hate you.
Much easier with a joystick, isn't it?
I can't see anything! I'm not sure if I can do this.
Most people can't. I got a feeling you're not most people.
If I lose, I lose more than just the race. So I'm not gonna quit.
You've gotta prove to everyone that you belong.
You've raced it, what, like 1,000 times? Now you just gotta do it in real life.
Gran Turismo, based on a true story.
But I won't stop now. Get back!
I'm gonna bite his off.
I'm 100% in for this.
Today is gonna be the best day ever. I love sunshine, I love butterflies, but more than anything, I love Doug.
Hey! Shut the f*** up!
Piece of
That's Doug, the best owner in the world. We're playing this game called Fetch and
Fetch.
He drops me off really far away and drives home without me. When I bring the ball back, he says, that's how I know I won the game.
Hey, honey, you ever been with an Afghan before?
I don't think so, but thank you.
Take it from me, kid. He left your ass.
No, that can't be right.
You are officially a stray.
That would mean Doug doesn't love me.
Poor little guy.
I should probably talk to him. I am a therapy dog.
Red, you can learn how beautiful it can be when you're off the leash.
This beer is making me dizzy.
It's about to get real dizzy up in this.
I'm having a great time.
Look at this mother right here.
What you want, huh? Let's homie? Go. You little ass friend with the home permit.
What did you just say?
There you go,
I
Red.
Would hate for this to get violent.
You were straight. You can do anything you want.
I'm going back to Doug's.
What?
Man.
And he needs to pay for what he did with the only thing he truly loves.
I'm gonna bite his off.
Oh.
Wait, did he just say my
name? Yeah, I'm still a little drunk, but...
I said, I'm gonna bite his off.
Oh, we gon'
You don't know me like that.
Big day today.
You ever humped anything before?
I wouldn't say I've humped, per se.
There you go, Red.
I'm doing good.
Tell it Gnome you're his daddy.
Hey, Gnome, I'm your father. It's good to finally meet you.
Reggie.
Even under these strange circumstances.
Reggie.
We're completely lost, and my little puppy paw pads are really hurting right now. So how exactly could this get worse? Holy
Oh!
You've got a to rip off.
What are those?
Kind of looks like food. Oh, give me a second.
You look different.
You look different too.
How so?
Is it my human hands?
Okay, I want to fly.
Force it to come out.
What do you? You're a genius.
Or, I know. But what'd I say?
No. Did you know what was gonna happen to my brother when you stuck him with this world-destroying thing?
It's called the Scarab. I had no idea it would activate. It has to choose you.
Give me that.
So how do we get it to unchoose me?
Acquired.
Who said that?
Systems checking. 3.
Okay,
two.
It's gonna be okay. Uptown, baby. I was down, but they see
I'm uptown, baby. Stop. Host overreacting.
Overreacting? You kidnapped me!
When
I hit you with that,
you know. Threat approaching. Engaging host protection.
Kick it like a judo. And when we get in mode, I'ma dog it like a Cujo.
Threat eliminated.
Sorry about that!
The government is gonna do when they figure out that some kid has this military tech.
Bust it down.
We are going to change the world with the power of the Scarab. It belongs to me.
Watch out. Oh, he's pissed. Listen to me!
Uptown, baby.
You got the wrong guy! I'm a nobody! I swear!
I was down when they see I'm up now, baby.
The world is a place to protect.
I have an arsenal at my disposal.
Anything, please!
Watch and learn, Jaime. Whoa! Whatever you can imagine, I can create.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Oh, yeah! The love you feel for your family makes you weak.
You're wrong. My family, that's what makes me strong.
Oh, I forgot how bad it looks.
Target the family.
Sorry, my mama.
Jaime?
You are a superhero, cabrón.
Y'all take shots, y'all aim up. Whoa!
You're the Blue Beetle. That could use that arsenal right about now!
God, you never ask.
Hell yeah.
Bust it down.
Nana?
I advise we back away.
Hotel, I was down, but they see I'm up now.
Can I take it? I'm awesome.
Boys, where have you been?
We're just running errands.
That's it?
Look, we're really sorry, Splinter. Some of the guys wanted to get pizza, and I tried to talk them out of it.
Leo!
You ratted us out.
Hey, don't use that word that way.
I mean, it's 2023.
Sorry, Dad.
Hey, guys, if we weren't monsters that were shunned by society and we could do what we wanted, what would you guys do?
Go to high school.
Maybe get a girlfriend.
Can you imagine that?
Not likely.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
This is insane. Turtles, mutant, karate teens. I want to know everything about you.
Our dad is definitely not a giant rat.
That makes me feel like he's a rat.
Can I kick it?
Police are baffled by the recent crime wave led by a Superfly.
Nobody's ever seen his face.
Why?
Because he kills everyone who does.
Whoa! Cool.
No, not cool.
A bit cool.
Can I kick it?
We take out Superfly, and then everyone will think we're cool. They'll accept us.
Can I kick it?
He's making a deal tonight under the Brooklyn Bridge.
Can I kick?
Whoa.
Kick.
What the? Y'all some little tortoises, huh?
I can't believe there are other mutants.
You want to roll with us? Humans are never gonna like us.
So we gonna let the mutants rule the earth.
Peoples, they got to go.
Okay, sort of a twist.
We can't stop him.
We gotta try.
6 in the morning, police at my door.
Can I shake it?
Go, 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 go!
My son, Michelangelo, you have heart. Donatello, you have wisdom. Raphael, you have bravery. And Leonardo, honor.
Enough talk! I dream about fighting every night.
You've got a rage problem,
oh,
right?
Snap. It's not a problem!
Can I shake it? Can I shake it? Can I shake it?
Jonas, we need your help. We're detecting increased aquatic activity 25,000 feet deep in the trench. It's an ancient ecosystem untouched by man. Whatever is down there is trying to make its way to the surface.
This was a bad idea.
Just a little bit.
Jonas, we've got company.
That's the biggest Meg I've ever seen.
Biggest Meg anyone's ever seen.
That's the apex predator.
Everybody back into the station!
You can make it! Keep going!
Three massive Megs and who knows what else have escaped the breach.
I just hope it goes better than last time.
What happened last time?
You don't want to know.
Go, go, go!
We never seen this before.
They hunted it back.
We can relax. This place, Meg-proof.
I mean, Jonas was always afraid of this, but I was also thinking...
Little bug.
Kramer, you scared the crap out of me.
I couldn't resist.
Tell me about this new school of yours.
Right now, I'm just trying to fit in. It's kind of been my motto ever since I left my old school.
Julia, you did not leave your old school. You were expelled for being cruel to another boy. I'm sure your father has told you stories about when I was a young girl.
He says you don't really like to talk about it.
I don't. But now, I think, for your sake, I must.
Excuse me.
Oh, God, what is he doing?
I saw this on your desk.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I didn't even know his name.
Look at this freak.
But we had in common one crucial thing.
Is it really good? For a Jew.
We had both seen how much hate people are capable of.
One of the children's missing.
Find him!
And how much courage it took to be kind.
You need to come with me right now.
I know a way out. You stay with us, okay? When in dark times, those small things remind us of our humanity.
How would you like to visit New York tonight?
Sure.
Open your eyes.
You're the bravest person I've ever met. You forget many things in life, but you never forget kindness. Because when kindness can cost you your life, it becomes like a miracle.
In a time of ancient gods and demons, one hero is the bravest, most epic, most spectacularific, amazingiful. Wait a minute. Are you sure this is a word?
It's a word.
Most spectacularific, you know what? I'm not saying that.
Oh, man.
Fine. I'll do it myself. Names? Monkey King. This here is Stick, my trusty companion. This old geezer once told me,
"You don't belong here, outsider."
And he was right. I don't belong here. I belong with the immortal one.
He'd never accept you.
I'll become legendary, and they'll have to accept me.
You'd have to defeat 100 demons to even get their attention.
100 demons coming up. Anyone need a hero?
Please, the beast is outside.
I shall devour you.
Hey, Red Girl, leave these poor, unattractive people alone.
He's incredible.
He saved our town. Sort of.
Woo! Monkey King! I offer my skills as your humble assistant.
Hard pass.
Please. I just want to do big things someday, like you.
Fine. I said fine. Try to keep up. That monkey.
He's the mightiest, fiercest rebel.
With the best style.
What a guy. Any other comments?
Not me.
Mm-mm, nope.
I am the mighty Dragon King.
Suffer my wrath.
Supposed to be lightning crash. And there it is.
I can beat that thing.
Maybe defeating everyone isn't the answer. Maybe it's helping other people.
Come on, Stick. The world needs us. Monkey King reigns supreme.
You are crazy.
And handsome. If you're going to be critical, be fair.
Monkey King.
Monkey King. Man, that's really catchy.
Answer that?
It's not mine.
Hello, Matt.
Sorry, who is this?
There is a bomb under your seat. If you... Do I have your attention?
Did I do something to you?
You sound so guilty.
What do you want?
Drive to this location.
Honey, something's happened. There's a man who has put a bomb in the car. Under our seats, there are pressure triggers. We can't get out. The car will explode. We're here.
Listen very carefully, or I kill you. Open the glove box. Shoot him.
Why are you doing this? What have I ever done to you?
Dad!
His life or yours?
Matt, I'm your best friend.
You're a murderer now, Matt.
You think I'm the bomber?
Well, I guess you've had a tough day. I know that you lost a lot of money for your clients who invested in your fund.
lot of people are worried about you. You got everybody's attention, Matt.
He is still out there. If you can't find him, I will.
I'm in control here.
No, you're not. You hurt my daughter, son of a bitch. I will kill you. What's it gonna be?